is Vito Duric, arms dealer and sanctions buster. Although the subject of a global manhunt, the target has successfully evaded capture and prosecution for more than a decade. Tired of waiting for the slow wheels of international justice, the client has turned to the ICA. Intelligence places the target inside the Swedish consulate, most likely involved in the operation to extract Strandberg. The situation is fluid, but this is our best opportunity to eliminate him before he vanishes again. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. The Swedish consulate is besieged by protesters linked to the imminent coup. Our intelligence indicates the target entered the consulate with a transport vehicle, most likely carrying weapons. He has not been spotted since. Good hunting, 47.
Access key card in the parking garage.
You kidding?
I need to get back there before XO tears me a new one.
All right, I'll hold down the fort. Take the tunnel. It's way faster.
Yeah, yeah.
What the?
Sir, you are... accountable for this mess? Fucking look at me when I'm...
I have an update, 47. Interpol has an ongoing operation to apprehend the target, and at least one undercover agent is amongst the target's guards. This does not invalidate the contract, so proceed at your discretion. The target is evacuating 47. He will most likely be using an underground escape route to avoid the rioters.
No harm done.
What?
Okay.
Find out what that was.